The Great Inventor Series, science salutes the men and women who have changed the way we live. Once upon a time, when ice cream sodas were served, there were no straws. It was a mess. You could eat the cherry off the top, and you could eat the ice cream off the top, but you couldn't drink the soda off the bottom, no matter how hard you tried. And everybody tried. They tilted, they dipped, they poured, they mixed. They experimented upside down, but it was always the same. There was more ice cream soda on people's stomachs than in their stomachs and on the floor. This predicament might exist this very day if Ronald Markey hadn't noticed that every time somebody brought their pet anteater, the people were still a mess, but the floor was sucked completely clean. He realized nature had solved this great dilemma. An anteater can suck up liquids from the bottom with his long, hollow tube of a nose. Although his early experiments looked primitive to us today, our modern soda straw owes much to his untiring efforts. Thank you, Ronald Markey.